Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I just came from work. Apparently, there's a new Spartan Zero trailer. It's a game mode showcase thingy. Yeah, let's get it. We have it on our phone as usual, so let's see what it's on about. Okay, MUI, yeah, made me jump off, almost broke my chair the last time I saw him. Boruka Tenkaichi Guy, she's serious, yes. Spartan Zero, yes. Ignites a whole new level of power. Mm-hmm, okay. Standard stuff, what we've seen. Okay. Alright. Sure enough, what happened in the last time. Mm-hmm. A trailer to a trailer. Trailer Inception. Mm-hmm. Alright, I hope they show the what if scenarios. That's what I hope they show. If they show that, I want to know what that is about. Because I want to know if I could put hit in every single... Oh, there it is. Oh no, wait, is that what? No, still showing an old song. Yeah, I want to know if I could put hit in like every single saga and build hit as a main character of a show, because hit deserves more love because he's a badass and he's an assassin and he has sick techniques like time skip and time stop and time lag. He could be the new Dio. Why can't he be like a Dio, bro, in Dragon Ball? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And I would also resurrect Zamasu, yes. I love Zamasu. Not regular Zamasu. Actually, just Goku Black. I'm not talking about Zamasu. Goku Black. Okay? Alright, so meet some new stuff. Let's go. Trailer in a trailer. Yeah, October 11th. Cool. Okay, gameplay showcase. Let's go, finally. Hello, konnichiwa. Jun Furutani. Cool. Thank you for joining us today too.
皆様に見ていただいたのは6月上旬に公開したトレーラーでした。
Yeah.
映像にもありました通り、本作は10月10日に
October 11th. Hide your wives and hide your purses.
応援してくださっている皆様には改めて感謝申し上げます。
Because your kids might steal your money to buy Spartan Zero, bro. I'm telling you.
今回はトレーラー。
Two game OK episode battle and custom battle. That should be episode battle. Wait. Which one? Not episode battle. That should be the what if scenario. So.
お伝えいたします。まずは
エピソードバトル、OK。
このモードは、
The single player mode, you can take the point of view of eight different characters, OK。
原作の物語
で、Doing Goku and Vegeta and enjoy famous battles from the anime, OK。
物語の流れや、シチュエーションがわかる導入パートと、実際にプレイするバトルパートを繰り返しながら進めていくものになっております。
Super。
キャラクターごとにボリュームは様々ですが、最も長い悟空について
はドラゴンボールZのスタジオ Give hit at least 10 stages, please.
ドラゴンボールスーパーの力の大会編の戦いまでのバトルステージが用意されています。
お
原作で苦戦していた相手と歯応えのあるバトルが楽しめるようになっていたり、一部の物語パートは一人称視点で楽しめるなど、キャラクターとしての
So you feel like you're the one doing it then? Yo, first person shooters, yeah.
物語のターニングポイントとなっていた場面での選択やバトルの結果次第で、
You're from the anime series, yes.
画面に出くわすこともありますので、ぜひドラゴンボールのキャラクターになったつもりでお楽しみください。以上がエピソードバトルの説明。
All right, nice. That's interesting. That's fun.
二つ目のモード、
yeah.
カスタムバトルをご紹介します。
Yeah, next up, custom. So this is where you customize your battle or some shit.
オリジナルのシチュエーションのバトルを楽しめるモードです。カスタムバトルモードの中にあるエクストラバトルでは、ゲームオリジナルのさまざまなシチュエーションのバトルをお楽しみいただけます。中には特殊な
勝利条件のものや、中でイベント演出が挟まるもの、通常の
バトルとは異なる戦いもお楽しみいただけます。また、エディットモードでは、
プレイキャラクターや
バトル前後のカットシーン、会話などをプレイヤーの皆様が自由に設定して、
オリジナルバトル、オリジナルバトル、オーマイゴー、ヨー！Putting Vegeta Blue and Gogeta Blue in the tournament stage is disrespectful. There's no way that amount of power can be held in just that
ring.
Oh, that's gonna be freaking lit, bro. Bro, Hit vs. Jiren rematch. You'll see it on this channel, I'm telling you right now. In having Hit Jiren break out of a freaking time prison, that just doesn't make sense.
以上、エピソードバトル、カスタムバトル、2つのモードのご紹介でした。
Okay.
また、
ゲームモードに加え、皆様からオープンモードを頂戴している。We did it! Wait, well, they did confirm it, right? They confirmed that in some posts I saw on Twitter, but like, yeah. Because I was seeing how far you could get players to really become Dragon Ball series characters. Yeah! I just swallowed my own thumb. No, pinky. No. The wind blasting around the way that I'm changing. But yeah, bro. Bro, the freaking weather changing when you go full ball, that's it.
オンラインでの対戦を前提とした一人用のゲームとして開発を進めてまいりました。ただ少しでもより多くの方、多くのシチュエーションで遊んでいただきたいと思い、結果精神と時の部屋限定で画面分割対戦を
開発したことになりました。OK。
もともと一人用前提で作ってきておりましたため、バトル開始前のキャラクター選択画面では二人同時に選択ができず、
Wait, you can only do the split screen in the hyperbolic time gym?
身近な人とお楽しみいただけると嬉しいです。
Hmm.
今回ご紹介させていただくゲーム内容は以上となりますが、本作の魅力がお伝えできていれば幸いです。また現在予約解禁しております。通常版だけではなく、発売より少し先に本編をプレイすることができるアーリーアクセスが入ったデジタルデラックスエディションやアルティメットエディションなど、
Yo, you're buying the game early? I ain't buying the game early. I'ma wait. Because I'm broke as hell. So yeah, I'm not freaking...I gotta do that, bro. I have to pay rent. So, rent, bills, shit, stuff, kids, rent. No, I don't got a kid. Loot includes the blah, 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 blah. Yeah, build a character to the best playable game, so please watch this video too. Bro, you know what? The only gripe is the multiplayer thing, but like, I guess, it's whatever, bro. I ain't gonna gripe too hard, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna gripe.
Alright.
Welcome, bro. No, it well, you know, thank you. Yeah, so that was it. That was cool. Game modes, bro. The episode battle thing, I swear, I wanna do that's the first thing I'm probably gonna try out when I get the game. Because, like, the freaking I wanna do like some what if shit, bro. I'll do like what if hit trap Goku in like an infinite time lag, right? And cause his like, remember that time when Android 13 like punched Goku in the balls? What if Hit showed up and like time lagged Goku? So like, even if they hit him in the balls, testosterone that was leaking through the balls, it lagged that, so it allowed Goku to like make a paradox for his balls. And anyways, like the video if you like it, if you like it, like it for Sparking Zero, and bye.